Now then, how are you all doing? I hope you're all okay. Today I'm riding the Pulse of the Moors. Come along for the ride. Hope you enjoy it. The last weekend of September. It's sunny, as you can see. It's a bit cold. Just coming into Billsdale. I'll probably have a couple of stop-offs on the way. It's about 150-mile route. Marvellous mud on the road and it's wet. It's a nightmare for bikers. Look at them for views. Gifts. It's a bit damp around here. I'm just coming into Stokesley.
Rosebery Topping is a distinctive hill in North Yorkshire, England. It is situated near Great Ayton and Newton under Rosebery. Its summit has a distinctive half-cone shape with a jagged cliff, which has led to many comparisons with the much higher Matterhorn in the Swiss Italian Alps. Castleton.
of the moors. Coming into Huttonley Hall.
Quaint, picturesque, you bet, in bucket loads. In fact, utterly charming, Huttonley Hole is a byword for beauty when it comes to moorland villages. With a beck running right down the middle, sheep-cropped grassy banks and ancient stone houses, it's the sort of picture-perfect place that tourists love, and they come in their thousands every summer. The open-air Rydale Folk Museum is the main draw, though there are lovely local moorland walks too, a decent village pub and a couple of cafes.
Coming to Lastingham,